Hello, and thanks for joining us. With RevealBot's automated rules, you can easily turn your campaigns, ad sets, and ads on and off at specific days and time. Our users love using this simple strategy to pause their items at night when their target audience activity is low and restart them in the morning. Let's go through the steps together and I'll show you how to set this up. Let's say you would like to pause your campaigns at 11 p.m. and restart them at 6 a.m. every day of the week. To do that, we need to create a rule with two tasks. To start with, we need to choose the ad account which our rule to be applied to. You can choose up to 5 ad accounts here for one rule. Then we move on to the filter section, which determines the level at which the rule will work. We set it to campaigns. Please know that the maximum number of items for the rule to check must be not more than 2,000. So if you see a bigger estimated match, you can add a filter. For example, campaign name contains some tag if the campaigns you're going to manage have some common word in their names. Say, RevealBot. Next, we add a pause task with time-based condition. In our case, it should be time greater than 10 p.m. You can also use time less than 12 a.m. We also need to add a start task with time greater than 5 a.m. or time less than 7 a.m. conditions. The next step is to enable the run on specific days and time option and choose the slots needed. In our case, they should be 6 a.m. and 11 p.m. every day of the week. You can also find the drop-down here that allows you to choose other slots with a 15-minute interval if needed. Make sure that the time zone selected for the conditions here and here is the same as in the time zone section below the schedule. This rule will run twice a day accurately at the time selected in the custom schedule. At the time of the first check at 6 a.m., the rule checks conditions in both tasks, but only one of them will be met, and the campaigns will be started at 6 a.m. is greater than 5 a.m. The pause task works the same way at 11 p.m., as it's greater than 10 p.m. You can apply this setup to other connected platforms as well. Don't forget to check the strategies section of your left sidebar for more ready-to-use setups. That's all for today. Thanks for watching and see you in the next videos.